I mean, when it comes to starts and number of minutes and performance, you're kind of like the Iron Man of Tulane men's basketball program. Talk to me about that, and is that something you take a bit of pride in?
Yeah, most definitely. I mean, I always just wanted to be on the floor trying to get my team the best chance to win. So, I mean, as long as I'm out there, I'm going to go hard. So, I mean, Coach Hunter says it every time I'm out there. It's the reason why I'm always so tired, because, I mean, I'm 100% every time I'm out there. So, it just was in me ever since I started playing basketball, just every time I step on the floor, just to give it all I got.
And whether it be scoring, minutes, three-point range, you're in the top five of the conference. How do those individual honors and accolades, how does that mean? What does that mean to you, or is it more about the team performance?
I mean, it's both. I mean, of course, I'm a team player first. I mean, I always want our team. I mean, the accolades don't mean nothing if we don't win and do things together as a team. So, and then, I mean, I say that the accolades just come from hard work all over the summer, just putting in the hours, putting in the time, and that shows up in game time.
Mitchell, you're exceptional three-point range, great shooter. Again, number of minutes played. At the top of the conference and the team, but what do you need to do? Where would you like to take it to? I mean, you're already towards the top. What have you done in the offseason to improve that game, and what would you like to see different this year?
I say my ball handling has improved a lot. I mean, a lot of times people just deny me the ball, and I really be pretty much out of it. But outside of offense, I mean, my defense. I feel like I've taken more pride in my defense and not letting individuals just score on me whenever they wanted to. So, I mean, taking pride in the defensive end, and I feel like that gets the team going, and so that gets us going on runs on the offensive end.
And, of course, towards the end of last season, a lot of enthusiasm here at Fogelman and for the basketball team. The two Jaylens were balling out the entire time. Now, he got injured there towards the end of the season, wasn't able to be as productive or be a part of the team. How much are you looking forward to being back on the court with him?
Being back on the court with Cook, I mean, that's what I'm looking forward to. I mean, from us going back to playing AAU days together, I mean, it's just, I say it's surreal. I mean, with us being in college, just playing against each other, that's something you always wished about. So, I mean, I'm glad to have him back out here with us.
You guys, again, ended last year with a lot of enthusiasm, the women's team as well. This year, it's kind of transferred over to the football team. They're doing great. Do you guys feel that energy on campus?
Yeah, most definitely. Especially, I give all the credit with them being ranked that high. I mean, they're getting ranked higher and higher every week. So, I mean, the football team has set the tone for both the men's and women's basketball team.
Does that put any pressure on you guys, or kind of how you want to build up on that?
I mean, I wouldn't say pressure. There's no pressure when you're having fun. So, just get out there and handle business and let it take care of itself.
Last question, David, what can we expect from you guys Monday night, season opener?
You can expect a lot of fun, first of all. But, I mean, we're going to come out, we're going to play hard. And, you know, we're going to give the other team a hard time scoring, I'll tell you that.